Oh, what a great catch. What a marvellous catch there at short backward square. Really superb piece of fielding there by Mike Hendrick. Derek Underwood claiming the first wicket. The fieldsman diving away to his left, having started off, I think, the wrong way. And the breakthrough for England this morning, that ball spinning reasonably sharply, and must have given great heart to Mike Dennis and to Underwood.